Alright, y'all.
Now, what's going on? So, today, I'm going to be doing Dax Killshot 3, since I did Killshot 1 and 2 yesterday. I need to do this one, and I think I'm going to do some of his remixes, like, Homicide, that's Logic's song, with Eminem. And then Venom, I got told to do Venom. And then he actually did a song with Hobson, too, so I think I'm about to do that one, too. I'm trying to pick which ones to do today. So, let's get right into Killshot 3. Thank you for 3 million subscribers. Oh, so this came out a year ago, it says. So how many subscribers are you at? Almost 5 mil. 4.73 million subscribers. Let's go. Is this Terminator theme? This has to be Terminator.
Why's everybody still calling me a rapper? I'm an artist, I just rap for fun, but still do it the hardest. Should have known that I was coming, like the song I did with Marcus. Once I hops in the beat, dispose of the carcass. I remember.
He said, bro, like the same thing that he said in Killshot 1. Why is everybody calling me a rapper? I'm an artist. I just rap for fun. Y'all should have knew I was coming once I did a song with Hobson. Marcus. Marcus is Hobson's real name.
Remember when I started, people tried to call me stupid, so I took the liberty to level up and go retarded. This ain't mainstream music. I see red when I rap. Don't compare me to these people who see red on a carpet. So I took off to another dimension. There's no birds here in space. I ain't seeing your mentions. Niggas claim I ain't shit, then go use my shit to get them views, notoriety, and fucking attention.
So I think again he's talking about the YouTube community. Like I said in Killshot 1, a lot of people were hating on Dax and trying to bring him down. He said, bro, they're just gonna claim that I ain't shit, but then they're gonna react to my shit for views. Bro, I'm not a hater. I'm a reactor, but I have so many of your videos on my channel because I actually admire this man's talent. I'm not here to hate.
Niggas claim I ain't shit.
I'm here to spread the word.
Then go use my shit to get them views, notoriety, and fucking attention. It's a famine in this industry, a rap recession. The only substance is abuse. Let me cut the tension. I'm bringing real rap back. I was sent by the greats, and I swore I would fucking protect it. It's a kill shot. Everybody knows that I'm coming. I'm making noise, but they acting like they ain't hearing me.
Oh, dude. The melody switch, bro. Yo, I got fucking goosebumps right now, man.
It's a kill shot. Everybody knows that I'm coming. I'm making noise, but they acting like they ain't hearing me. Independent rapper who got it straight out the mud when nobody would show him love. Pussy nigga, I'm the epitome. Kill shot. Never took a handout from no one. I got it popping myself and I kept my dignity.
Yes,
inspired by the
facts, bro. I never took a handout from nobody. This has been me all along, and I'm carrying my own dignity. And he's over here saying, I'm over here making noise, but people acting like they're not hearing me. I'm an independent rapper, got it straight out the mud. I did everything by myself. No handouts or nothing. Bro, I love this. I love this Killshot song, bro.
Hearing me, independent rapper who got it straight out the mud when nobody was showing love. Pussy nigga, I'm the epitome. Killshot, never took a handout from no one. I got it popping myself and I kept my dignity. Inspired by the greats and then father, son, that's a trinity. And I don't give a fuck if you hating or you ain't feeling me. Yeah, these people hate it when you're self-made. It's blue flame when I burst and disperse rage. Don't gotta physically tussle, I let my words play. Knew I was special cause the bus I took back in first grade. Mama told me don't listen, they don't know pain. No names playing with me, but they ain't got no game. I don't miss whatever I drop hits. It's a stretch if you running with me, I sweat propane. Kicking, flipping, I'm skating laps around these fucking gimmicks. I'm wicked twisted, I'm half insane and diagnosis gifted. My words vertically exceed the roller coaster limit. That's why when they try to ride along, they fucking miss it.
Bro, the roller coaster bar. Oh, okay. So basically, so every roller coaster, there's a height limit. My fucking lyrics exceed the common roller coaster height limit you see at amusement parks like Hershey Park, King's Dominion, any of them. That's why when they try to ride along, they miss it. You gotta be this fucking tall and intelligent. Like, seriously, man.
Is gifted. My words vertically exceed the roller coaster limit. That's why when they try to ride along, they fucking miss it. I'm painting pictures too perfect to pick apart and diss it. They don't got the knowledge, the strength, and integrity is missing. I remember days when my streaming numbers were pots to piss, and people tried to talk, but they couldn't see that I had a vision. Eminem to paint the path. Pac saw me in a dream. J. Cole can really hoop. We should play. They couldn't see that.
Some good rappers right there. Hold up.
And I had a vision. Eminem to paint the path. Pac.
Eminem done paid the path.
Pac saw me in a dream.
Pac saw me in a dream.
J. Cole can really hoop. We should play on the same team.
Yeah, Dak, J. Cole can really hoop. They could. We should play on the same team. Yes, Dak's actually tried out for the NBA. Most of y'all who don't know, he did. So he plays basketball too.
Diving down the lane, he could kick it to me. 4-3-2-1, beating these buzzers and taking straight leads. I'm half amazing, the other half is the energy of every great poet, Shakespearean type MC. Mozart, Bach, Beethoven inspired melodies. Cadence from an angel that's devilish yet heavenly. Watch how I summon the beast. Watch how my mouth is foaming when I step in the booth. And I know I'm about to fuck up a beat. Watch how I slow it down for you, then bring it back up to Usain Bolt. World record speed, alpha male better
flow. Usain Bolt, fastest man on the planet.
How I slow it down for you, then bring it back up to Usain Bolt. World record speed, alpha male better flow. My LMs on note P's, so I stay on my cue cause they sleeping just like straight Z's. Niggas hate on me, then I see them go try and copy. Cause I'm spitting these facts, so they printing them like machines. Give me the...
Bro, so people are gonna hate on me, of course, but then they straight copy because they can't compete. So they try to be like him. Copy and paste, even though you're hating on this dude. Calling you out, man.
Mike, give me the boost. Give me the beat that let's produce. Give me the strength to fill the shoes of the grace and deliver truth. Give me the tools to fuel the youth. Replenish, bend, and recoup. Then redirect negativity pointed at me to you. Give me the chance to redo, review, remove any excuse. And push through any obstructional rule that tries to reduce my mathematical flow that adds me in every room. But subtracts me from the trash that they've been forced feeding to you. Honestly, I might quit. I miss my janitor job and the long night shifts. I stick to myself cause my touches might distrust. Everything that I touch spreads like virus. I don't give...
Bro, he's over here saying that he misses his night shift job as a janitor. The rap game is that bad, huh? It really is, though. He's not kidding. And he said, everything that I touch spreads like virus.
Give a fuck if you hate that you don't like this. I don't lend flows, my last name ain't bias. I can't beat bot, my music is priceless. And I've been hauling their mouth by bronchitis. Niggas be trashy by it, I'm so sick of the music. Climbing, scuba diving, swimming into the mainstream with the sharks and stealing like a pirate. Fucking up giants, David jerk Goliath. Trumping the game, I'll jolt your Biden. Wanna be me, the only thing you'll ever beat is hepatitis. Niggas be talking like I'm the nicest, meanest foe. It drip beside it, work like concerts, blow your mind with triple entendres and perfect timing. I'm in constant rhyming, more than night, I'm constantly grinding. Who's better, I don't care, but I know I'm top 5 greatest of all time. And listen, I'm fucking here, yeah.
See, I mean, top 5 of all time, I don't know about that, Dax. I say top 5 in the YouTube community. I will definitely say that. YouTube rappers, yes, I will definitely say you are. I don't know how far you've gotten right now. I've took a break from Dax. Like, I think the last Dax I posted before yesterday was earlier this year when he did a song with Snow the Product. I don't know how far he is right now, but he's successful. He's rich.
Constant rhyming, morning, night, I'm constantly grinding. Who's better, I don't care, but I know I'm top 5 greatest of all time. And listen, I'm fucking here, yeah, it ain't a mistake. And with the shit I've already dropped, I can't be erased. Replaced, removed, and I'ma do whatever it takes to have a seat at the table with the rest of the greats. I ain't focused on the beef, let's be talking some steak. Cause I got too much at it to step out of my lane.
I will do everything I can to make sure I have a seat reserved with the rest of the greats. If we're not talking about, if we're talking beef, it's gotta be, hold on.
Rest of the greats, I ain't focused on the...
I'm not focused on the beef unless it's some steak.
Beef, let's be talking some steak. Cause I got too much at it to step out of my lane. I said it once in the beginning and I'll say it again. I went from stupid to retarded, now I'm going insane. This is film shot. Everybody knows that I'm coming, I'm making noise, but they acting like they ain't hearing me. Independent rapper who got it straight out the mud when nobody was showing love. Pussy nigga, I'm the epitome. Kill shot. Never took a hand out from no one. I got it popping myself and I kept my dignity. Inspired by the greats and then father says that's a trinity. And I don't give a fuck if you hating or you ain't feeling me.
Say less, do more. Stay.
This man is talented as fuck. I'd like to see him and NF collab though, because NF is another lyrical fucking genius too. Like, I would love to see these two collab. Like, that's crazy. He already collabed with Hobson. I'm probably going to be doing that shit next. I'm going to do that one next. And then somebody told me to react to the Venom remix. I'm probably going to be doing that one, the third one. Because, dude, Dax's talent is unbelievable. I'm not saying he's top five of all time. Like, for an example, you got Eminem, you got Tech N9ne, even though he's seriously underrated. Eminem, Tech N9ne. J. Cole, Kendrick, you got all those dudes that are top 5. You're on your way, though, bro. You definitely are. Especially in this generation of hip-hop, you are definitely. I will say definitely in this generation of hip-hop. I'm sorry. He will be top five in this generation. Not all time, but in this generation. I say in my opinion. All right, let's go. Let's move on to the Hobson one.